All right, and this is Let's Play Devil May Cry 2 on the PS4. That's right. We're gonna be playing the sequel to Devil May Cry 1. And also, this is my least favorite Devil May Cry game. I know what you're thinking. What's so bad about Devil May Cry 2? Well, you'll see. And of course, like I said, we're gonna play this on the PS4 so you can see my games that I might do. Anyways, let's go and hop right into it. Yeah, if you remember, I played Devil May Cry 1 on the PS2, so yeah, we are going to play 2 and 3 on the PS4, as well as number 4 as well, but we'll get to those in a bit. But yeah, for now, let's go ahead and hop right in. I am going to do Dante. I'm not sure if I'm going to do Lucia's, I haven't decided yet, but for right now, we're going to play as Dante, so let's go. Hop right into it. This footage contains scenes of explicit violence and gore. Yep, Capcom. Devil May Cry 2. Oh boy. I really don't want to do this let's play. But I'm gonna have to. Devil May Cry 2. Let's play I'm not looking forward to, because, you know, like I said, I really hate this game. And you'll see why. Anyways, let's go and start up a new game. We haven't started yet.
Hope lived in darkness.
one start our first mission toward the north. The hunter of dark blood will realize his destiny. Alright. Let's go. It's like a Devil May Cry, you can use it to buy some things. Man, I know I would skip, you know, the Let's Play, but if I've done BMX Triple X, which is one of my least favorite games I've ever played, then I'm sure I could do Devil May Cry. So yeah, you're gonna hear me complain a lot with this game. Oops, oh crap, hold on. The reason why I'm gonna get up here is because there's hidden red orbs up here. There we go. And also a hidden blue orb fragment up here as well. And we got enemies. Wanna take care of them. Like always. Yeah, I did play prior to this Let's Play. And we got another enemy to take care of. The one that we saw in the intro. Ah, crap. Oh yeah, one thing I hate, like, absolutely hate about this game, is that when you take damage, you take forever just to get up. And yeah, the gameplay is super slow as well. Like it's a major downgrade from the first Devil May Cry, which is fast-paced as hell. And also pretty difficult. But in this game, it's slow and so easy. Which, you know. I mean, I don't mind difficulty, but if a game's too easy, I'm gonna write it down as a terrible game. Just saying. Especially when it's a hard franchise like this game. But anyways, let's go and go to our secret room. Oops, knife. Aiming at them. And we got a trophy. Yeah, playing the original PS2, you wouldn't get trophies because trophies did not exist during the PS2's time around. So yeah, that's one of the secret rooms. And there's another one actually in this mission. But yeah, we'll go and get to that. I believe it's right here. No. Be somewhere over here. Okay, right here. Oops. Secret room level 2. He literally takes forever just to get up. This is why I consider it really annoying. Mission number 2. I mean, there's a blue orb fragment. Got me here. I'll just forget it. There we go. Oops. That was in the portal. And we got more enemies. Great. I really hate this stupid targeting system that they put in Devil May Cry. Number 2 at least. It's really annoying sometimes. It's like you want to face... It's like you want to face one person, but then another person is in the way. It's really annoying. Look, a yellow orb. I'll take that. Or gold orb, as it's called in this game. For some strange reason. But whatever. Anyways, let's go and take care of these guys. Album? Yep, that's all of them. So, yeah. Unlike Devil May Cry 1, I am not gonna try to get, like, you know, every S rank. Because, again, I really, really do not like this game at all. Although, I am still gonna get all the blue orb fragments if I can. Red orb up there. Okay. Now, I pray my mother's calling me. We got a key. Doing that. Oops. There we go. And we passed our first mission. Yes. And I got B rank. I guess I'll take it. Better than a D rank. Anyways, let's go ahead and save. And let's see if there's any cutscenes or anything like that. And then we'll end the part here. Yep.
Took him a while to find this place. Oh, you have arrived in some spot. like it's your lucky day.
Alright, and we're gonna save Mission 2 for later. So next time, let's play Devil May Cry 2. We're gonna head to our next area. So yeah, see you guys next time. Bro-hoof.